In this video, we'll show you how to go long or short oil in a limited risk, limited reward way using Nadex Knock-Out Options. Let's get started. Once you've logged on to your Nadex trading account, on the top left-hand side of the platform, click Knock-Outs, and then Commodities. Under crude oil, you'll see the various ranges for knockouts that are currently available. Knockouts have a weekly expiration. Next, click on the specific contract that you're interested in to populate a chart of oil, as well as bring up an order ticket on the right-hand side of the platform. On the order ticket, you'll see the specifics for that oil knockout option, which defines the range of the contract, the current indicative price of oil, and when the contract expires. For crude oil, the range is always $5. In this example, the terms of the knockout option are this crude oil, June, $15.50 to $20.50 contract expires at 2:30 p.m. at the end of the week. If you predict the price of oil is going to rise, you buy a price level to initiate the trade. The range boundaries around your entry price indicate where, if touched, you'd be knocked out of the trade either for a profit if the upper limit is touched, $20.50, or a loss if the lower limit is touched, $15.50. If you predict the price of oil is going to decline, you sell a price level to initiate the trade. Again, the range boundaries around your sell level indicate where, if touched, you'd be knocked out of the trade either for a profit if the lower limit is touched, $15.50, or a loss if the upper limit is touched, $20.50. The price of the knockouts will constantly fluctuate as the underlying price of oil changes. In fact, the price levels you trade for knockouts will typically track the underlying price of oil. For example, if the indicative underlying price of oil were $17.30, you might see the bid-ask spread for the knockout options to be $17.28 to $17.32. Those are the levels that you could either buy or sell the knockout. Essentially, when trading knockouts, you predict whether the price of oil is going to rise or decline, and you have distinct knockout levels to either take profits if you're right or limit losses if you're wrong. On Nadex charts, you can quickly and easily identify which knockout range best suits your trade around the current indicative price of oil. At the bottom of the ticket, your potential max profit or loss is clearly calculated before you enter a trade, whether you're buying, going long, or selling, going short. An important note when trading knockouts, you can exit a trade early. Just because there's an expiration associated with the contract does not mean you have to wait until expiration to see what happens. You can choose to close a position early if you'd like to lock in profits or limit losses. To close a long position, you'd simply sell it at the current market price. To close a short position, you'd simply buy it back at the current market price. If the price of oil doesn't touch either the upper or lower range of the knockout, the contract will settle at a price at expiration. The profit or loss on your trade will be the difference between the price level you bought or sold and the settlement price, excluding any exchange fees. And there you have it. You can now leverage Nadex knockout options to trade the price of oil, whether you predict it's going up or whether you predict it's going down.